Oh, he's got a new one on. Perfect.
Hey guys, we got another video. Wedding. It's me, Kurt Kurtz and Van Kurt here. Today, I'm gonna show you how to really personalize something, but not just any kind of personalization. Kurt Kurtz and Van Kurt personal.
Kurt Kurtz and Van Kurt.
I ask you, the viewers, what you want me to personalize, and well, we had so many responses from people. Just your kind of everyday sort of items that you just be using kind of every day, just to, you know, in your life. Okay, so let's get into it. What does this say about me? Nothing. Wow. So as we know,
can you stop?
Yeah, we'll just be another 5 minutes.
Stop taking my things.
Oh no, I should have asked. I
give it back now.
What? Now? Okay, so here's what you should use. Feathers are nice this time of year. Oh my, look, aren't these so beautiful? I like to make sure you have at least some of these on anything I make. This is beautiful, guys, it's beautiful. Balloons. Use any sort of balloons, but I need to use Bobby's big old big balloons. And here's one we made earlier.
What?
So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe. Please subscribe.
Don't we want it like this?